this is going to get worse before it gets better.
Stern words from Governor Jared Polis, announcing dozens of new cases of COVID-19 in Colorado.
Out of those, at least four are evidence of community spread in the metro area.
That community spread has doctors urging people to practice social distancing by cutting down the number of people you interact with and keeping 6 feet away from other people when you can.
If we can prevent one person from getting COVID, it has a downstream effect that's very dramatic.
Dr. Jason Persoff with the UC Health University of Colorado Hospital says last night's packed concert at the Pepsi Center proves many aren't getting the point.
The most important thing is that people should not congregate in large groups. That's number one. If patients don't socially distance, what ends up happening is you get this dramatic peak in infections.
But he says social distancing needs to be happening on a smaller scale as well. That includes reconsidering going out to eat.
My recommendation is to avoid bars. I do want to support local businesses, of course, through this, so it's hard for me to make a blanket statement. But if it's a tightly packed restaurant, tightly packed bar, my answer would be you need to probably consider social distancing.
The next question, should we change our lifestyle at home?
Chances are, if somebody has COVID within the actual family group at a home, everyone's been exposed because that's just the way it is. So I don't think I would change my home life per se.
Dr. Persoff says the smaller your circle, the easier it is to stop and track the disease.
And guys, health experts certainly hoping that gathering here at the Pepsi Center last night will be the last one until this is all under control. They say if you are heading out this weekend, try to use that 6-foot rule and, of course, stay home if you're sick. Reporting live tonight outside the Pepsi Center, Evan Krugel, Fox 31.